Oh, Rio. That dream come true, though. Round
one. Fight!
A dream.
A command grab dream.
Wow.
Say boys going in on the
floor. Where is this fucking
person? Cam would favorite all this shit.
Like.
How the fuck did I just get hit?
Man!
What? Are you seriously just fucking jumping like a maniac right now?
What? Yeah, get good.
People just woke up next, like, are you gonna do something, bro?
Like... Back clip right now.
My fucking god.
Can you smoke the jelly like right
now? I just didn't think it was a fucking scrub out.
Yo, Immortal Angel is a god.
Yeah, I agree.
I almost won. That's kind of salty. Fight. Dude, that shit just...
He said, I agree. Is that your favorite player, CJ?
Who? Me?
Immortal Angel. Yeah.
No, just me.
Yeah. But you're not a good player.
I don't have to be a good player to like me.
Yeah? You do.
I know I'm a fraud.
Because you have to do good things.
Yeah, I do bad things all the time. Because I'm a bad boy.
You're right.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Wow, what? How did you... What the... I don't even want to fucking ask right now, dude. Stop blocking. Oh, okay. You're not going to block? You're not going to block that. All right.
Yo,
oh my god. Wow.
Kill him. Kill him. Finish him, Rio.
Finish
him!
That was supposed to be a back
three. Definitely.
People like throwing
the
call
to
the
cops.
Kill him!
What? Fucking Orbital had to do shit, dude. Why not playing Buzz Bombs real quick? Oh my god, I need to stop fuzzing this bitch, dude. What? Okay, just wake up, but all right. What is a Street Fighter, dude?
Kill him!
Nah.
Finish him, Rio.
Wait, isn't that fucking plus, dude?
Yeah.
You're just gonna mash.
Yeah, kill him. Yeah.
I really didn't think you're gonna mash. I really did not think you're gonna mash. I was just like gonna stack you to death right there because you're gonna fucking. No, I'm just gonna mash. Okay. Dude, I need to learn how to play.
Just do a combo, dude.
I know. I did two back threes in a fucking row on hit. Didn't think you were gonna get fucking hit by all three of them. Like,
you know what I'm saying? You're doing staggers or throws. Like, you get it? Like, you can mash up both of them.
You killed him, Rio.
You're doing strings and throws? Or something different? You're
nah, dude, I'm gonna learn how to play Kung Lao like Foxy, dude, and I'm gonna fuck you up, dude. Kung Lao.
Tribal. Let me show you how you play Kung Lao.
Alright, dude.
Damn, Chris G.
Let me show
okay,
you.
Okay, man.
The guy. I'm gonna grind MKX this week, guys.
It's MC Chris G. He's laying his hand. Fight.
I'm out lying. Don't lie.
Lion free.
Yeah, you think Lion carries it?
Honestly, bro, one day I'm gonna shoot my shot.
Blame instincts for why Lion don't bang me.
On the phone, my therapist.
Oh, let me see this shit bus
are
real quick.
Killing CD on Wednesday. Here for a full hour, but.
I got free for 9 days out the week.
There's only 7 days. English.
I have yet to see that video. I don't know why. Something scares me. I didn't get to see Samurai Jack last night. I might watch it right now.
Yeah.
perfect for me.
When your poke look like a snack.
When your pokes look like a snack.
Damn!
Please don't kill me.
Fuck!
Well, I'm gonna bring out Guamo real quick.
Damn, you guys hear that message just now? Why does Lion have to post fucking a link 18 times in a fucking show?
Triborg wins.
He's just a kid.
Like, you can't keep using that excuse every day, man. Sooner or later, then you're gonna grow up.
Shut the fuck up, bitch. You're lucky you're not coming to EVO. I'd smack the fucking stupid out of you.
Throne defended.
What is Lion talking to?
My baby ass bitch.
Is Lion talking to you?
Yeah.
Oh.
Triborg.
I'm tired of being free.
Gotta upgrade to that 1 cent.
Yeah, mine called you Joe Dirt looking ass.
Kill Billy ass boy. Back to farming white boy, damn.
Can I get racist?
Please.
Racist? Can't possibly be racist.
You guys can't say that wasn't hot. I just did.
Oh, I didn't get to see. Sorry.
I'm not even watching.
I dropped the combo. Never mind.
Yeah. All right.
Oh my god, hentai.
Ooh, hold on.
But then you dropped it. So you
dude, that makes me like.
Yeah, I got you guys up.
Break.
Blow me away! Very cute! I can't see.
Fuck Nalina.
That's your favorite song, huh, PJ? Huh?
It used to be. I didn't even know what the hell they were saying. I just like...
You just liked it?
Yeah.
It's tired, dude.
Breaking bitch. Please don't lose the line. He's free. Oh my god, Rayo. Rayo, that's negative. Don't do that. Come on, Rayo. Finish him. Mix him. Mop him. Come on, let's go, Rayo. Mix him, Rayo. Ooh. This dude teleport. Ah, oh, that shit would've worked, dude. Just teleport, bro. You got it. Just teleport. Just do it. Just do it. Just do it. Yeah!
Oh my god.
Oh. Okay.
Let's go, Rayo.
No.
Ah, oh, you suck.
Why'd that grab whip?
Can't believe you.
I like how you punished a fucking.
Damn, Rayo got me so.
You weren't even close to him, dude. You like did a step back 2-1 and then you weren't even close for the third.
Nah, I walked up to the rim.
I just was out of
range.
Just watched it though.
Damn, Rayo.
Goro.
Can't believe you, man. Kenshi. You had that shit.
The fuck is I roulette, dude?
Only the strongest will survive.
I am the shadow world.
Round one.
Walk me the watch.
Save our
soul.
Yeah, I got my camera ready.
Dude, what the fuck is this though?
You look like a girl because what's his name? Emperor's beating Sonic.
Nah, I've been playing Goro. But I dropped him. I played Goro before I picked up Scorpion. Then I was like, Goro was bad. So Nate revived my flame for him. So, yeah, you can say. One mind, one blade. Let me stop bullshitting, yeah.
It's more than a 50-50.
Well, actually, it doesn't matter if
you're
banned
or
not. You can get banned.
I don't know. Survives, impressive, so it's like a 50-50. Like, you get banned or not? 50-50. The fuck? This masochism?
Lion.
Bro, I watched the Resident Evil, the final chapter last night. It was pretty decent, but I completely forgot. I'd never watched Afterlife, so. But I watched the movie before this one in Tokyo.
All right, I just fixed it. It should work now.
I don't know, dude. The last movie before this one was, like, so cool, though, because they had fucking Leon and fucking Ada Wong and shit. Like, is it just me or no?
Wait, which movie? The
Resident Evil movie? Yeah, Resident Evil Retribution or whatever. Remember?
Rio said, fuck that movie. I'll bring it.
Did you? I'm pretty sure you watched every Resident Evil movie just because.
I've seen all of them except for the one that came out this year.
You should watch it. I just seen it yesterday.
It was good, you said?
It was pretty decent. It was better than, I want to say, at least two or three of the other movies. Like, in terms of, like, plot or. There were some cool moments that you're going to like, dude. Like, I don't want to ruin it for you.
Yo, there's you guys just some watching cool that new season though of Attack on Titan?
Yeah. Yeah. Oh shit! I forgot about season fucking episode 2.
Yeah.
All right, hold on. I'll be right back. I'll be right back.
Yo, Daddy, thank you for the host.
You're welcome. You said that. I could be your daddy. Hey. Ooh, my Raiden? Wait a minute.
My smoke is starting to get juicy. I keep climbing.
She's ugly as fuck. And if you jump teleport, peace.
Round two. Fight!
Dude, Melina's corner pressure with the jumping is
there. Dude, what happened to Huggy Rio, dude? He's so OP.
That's your opinion.
He
just
hella OP.
Remember
how many tournaments he's
still
in? Casual.
I'm gonna whiz that one.
Fucking
boy. Be a wizard.
Yo, that wizard.
That wizard
101? Hmm. Yo, there's enough of a shit for smoke. You can't fucking hit this bitch. You can't answer him.
Did you try harder than?
Yeah.
just a sack tech.
Oh my gosh, she goes under down threes? She goes under lows with crawl walls? Guys, I think Melina's good.
I've been telling everybody this shit.
Everyone's saying this bitch was over now. Bitch has a meterless pseudo launcher going for the ball. That can go on your attack.
That's it?
Melina
wins. Pay your
Bubbly.
Dude, honestly, I'm not a fan of low profiling. I hate that crap. Even Justice 2 doesn't have that shit.
What?
Low profiling. So annoying to fight, dude. Like, it literally rapes some characters so bad. A lot of the low tiers in this game wouldn't even be that bad if their mids just worked and hit people.
Shinnok.
Like, imagine if there wasn't low profiling and characters could fight characters like Cassie and stuff and teleport back. It would be 100 times more balanced than the game already is, which would probably be it being probably the most balanced fighting game ever. Yeah, because the low profiling right now only makes some matches really ugly.
Yo, dude, you guys got huge.
Oh,
huge Janus. You have a huge Janus, bro.
I think MKX only has 2 issues left as a fighting game. They fix so many of them. MKX used to have like 10 issues, right? Now it only has like down to 2. The only 2 issues in MKX were, you know, things that if they would ever patch a game at, the only thing that should get patched are give some characters better antis and tone down some of the profile. That's it. It's the only thing the game needs.
Yeah.
The game's already pretty balanced. Aside from those 2 things, there's not really much you can complain about this game. Just some of the answers are not that good.
Some.
And the little profile and the battles and characters.
Round 2, fight.
Most of them aren't that good.
Yeah, actually, that's a good point. You can make them. They need to either tone down some of their jump attacks or buff some of the answers. Whichever one will make it be more. Whichever one will help it be more consistent. Aside from that, just a low profile and that's about it. Only 2 annoying things about the game, really.
Does it look like a snack? What's up, Maddie? Maddie?
Earthbound. Final round. Fight!
What's up, Andy?
Silence the thunder.
Shinnok wins.
Yeah, Reptile's hype, even though he's not even a bad character.
Done.
Ancestral's pretty hype.
Pay your respects.
Nah, man.
Throne defended.
I'd say this game right now has 60 to 70% characters that are in the hype category, and then there's like the 25 to 30% characters that are kind of in the sleeper category.
A toy. How adorable.
Your mockery will not be tolerated.
Round one. Fight.
There is a new king.
You guys know who got top 8 today in Comic Cup? Should be interesting since Sonic didn't sign up.
Triborg. Scorpion.
I've been mainly just playing Smoke lately.
Round one, fight!
Quaid!
Actually, the worst, I think the worst Predator variation is Hunter. That variation is just terrible. At least Warrior has the set play with his grabs and his strike of throwing themselves, and he hasn't really done with that. Hunter literally is just a shittier set play than this character. Literally no defense, no anti-airs. Subpar neutral. I think Hunter is a bottom 5 area. I can't believe they nerfed Hunter this patch too. That was kind of, I don't know why Hunter got nerfed. But...
Scorpion wins. Pay your respects.
Yeah, we could play sometime.
There is a new king.
I don't know how some people say Warrior can't go meter. You just do strings at the safe slap that jails. He's got way better meter building than Hunter. Warrior could use any string he wants. He could use 4-2-1-2. He could use back 3-1-1. Everything at the slap will build meter. They added some extra scaling to Hunter this patch. And they also added 2 hits of armor, which indirectly nerfed Hunter a lot.
Fight.
Because before this patch, a lot of characters had to deal with a lot of blockables on Hunter's knockdown when he would knock him on, and you couldn't get out of them. You just did these hard of blockables that broke armor, and you just had to guess. But because they gave 2 hits of armor to everybody, some characters like Luke King, which I was him, don't even have to deal with setups anymore. They're just 2 hitting armor out and not even care. So Hunter Predator this patch is a lot worse than it was in the last patch.
You provoke my rage!
Yeah, history 10 as a variation doesn't make any sense. I understand it's supposed to be a zoning one and it does that job good, it zones. But history 10 has better, not only does it have better zoning, it has better offense than the other two variations. And it has better neutral than the other two. And it has really good meter building. So, what is the point of playing Hunter or Warrior when you have Hishiki 10 that has better offense, better neutral, better space control, better meter burn, better hit confirm, better meterless damage? It literally does almost everything better than the other two variations. That's why I'm not a fan of the variations, because just some characters are just better with only one variation, and then the other two are offline. Yeah, Hishiki 10 used to do stupid damage, like 60% in the corner, one bar, just doing nothing. Like a basic B&B combo. I'm so surprised that NRS didn't tone down Hishiki 10's cancel. I thought for sure they were gonna blast those cancels. They left them alone.
This is the end of you.
And on top of that, they nerfed Hunter's damage a little bit.
Final round.
With the trap scaling. Yeah, the variation system works really good with some characters. I'm just not a fan of it. I hope MK11 doesn't have a variation system. I'd rather have a cast of 40 complete characters than have a cast of half of the cast that doesn't get used to high level cards because why? Just use other characters that will be just as good as them. Good job, I'm good. I hope MK11 doesn't have variations. They need to make these characters and balance the game a little better at the initial release. Injustice, okay, what NRS is doing right now with Injustice 2 is really good.
Scorpion,
if you guys noticed, all of the Injustice 2 characters look to be completely different from each other. Like, they look to have completely different playstyles. Completely different archetypes. They look like unique hybrids instead of, you know, MKX where it's like most of the cast is just offense based or rushdown.
Scorpion
or, you know, mix. I really like the direction that NRS is heading with Injustice 2. Like, if you look at a character like Swamp Thing plays nothing like a character compared to a character like Batman. Or if you compare a character like Batman to a character like Wonder Woman, they're all so different from each other. They have, like, different game plans. I like that. It's fun because it feels like everyone's going to have their little niche character that they'll have a style that complements.
How did you come to be?
Round one.
Yeah, Cheetah doesn't look that hype, but the thing about Cheetah is she's just there to fit that role, you know? Like, you need to have, like, a mixed character that gets in and rushes the game. That's what Cheetah's for. So it's fine that they have a character like Cheetah. It's better to have a character like Cheetah than to have, like, a pass for, like, Cheetah, where everybody's doing, like, mix-ups and offense. It's kind of like a guy.
It's alright for a game to have them. I just don't think like most of the cast should be based around doing 50-50s and playing some ways together.
Like if there's like a few top tier 50-50 characters, that's fine. As long as like there's other top tier characters that are, you know, like top tier zoners. Top tier offense characters. Top tier trap characters, or just have the top tiers be different playstyles. What's up, bro?
How you doing? What'd I miss?
Don't think I'm just playing King right now.
Okay.
Now we're talking about, you know, Injustice 2 has like a lot of different types of playstyles so far.
Yeah, yeah.
Like different art. Yeah, I'm saying that's hype that's returning. You know how like MKX doesn't really have that.
Yeah, that's true. It wasn't really a lot of playstyles. It could. This is everyone could just like, push example, down.
Look, you see a character like Dr. Fate in Injustice 2. Doesn't it look like a really cool fun zoning slash people character?
Yes.
Like, he looks like he's gonna make some characters literally lose by keeping them out. That kind of thing.
Yeah. Or you have, like, cool. Spacing characters like Captain Cold.
Yeah, like, it's like a lot of characters play differently. I feel like NKX lacked that.
Yeah, with diversity. Though, yeah, sure, there was diversity with their variation system, but, like, not much.
Pay your respects.
Ironically.
I actually want Doomsday to come back. I thought Doomsday was unique. But like, what character played like Doomsday? No one really.
What, Downwall Earthshaker? I don't know, man.
No, Earthshaker, about, like, Earthshaker
how,
is kind of...
How we had the whole... Doomsday had the whole armor concept.
Yeah.
With his trait.
Triborg.
And his whole goal was to kill you by little, like, pieces of damage.
His whole goal was to do Downwall Earthshaker was sweet.
Yeah, but you know, that playstyle was cool.
I mean, don't get me wrong, he wasn't like super hyped to watch anything. I just thought like, having a character like that was kind of cool.
What character is like Doomsday in the Justice 2?
What character is like maybe Cheetah, because she does little
bits of damage, like that,
but she has
dude.
A command grab, so she's not.
I don't know, I feel like that might be different because her trait is a damage trait. Is really, I feel like she's gonna.
No, I'm saying the closest character could be Cheetah if she didn't have command grab. Because she does like 50-50s that do a little bit of damage, but she's mainly a character that wants to be like, able to block and do her 50-50 that launches. Which is completely different from what Doomsday wants to do.
Yeah.
That's what I'm saying. There's not really a character like Doomsday. It's kind of like his own thing.
Doomsday, Hawkgirl. I think Hawkgirl had her.
Hawkgirl was her own thing, so.
Yeah, Hawkgirl was super unique. She was like a zoning, spacing, very kind of.
She was a really lame type of character.
Yeah.
Like, just, like,
exactly.
Just got body beating.
The highest jump in the game. Her trait where she can literally just fly. like, and stay in the air. If you didn't have Martian to, like, teleport, it was kind of hard for some characters to deal with that.
Yeah, she was
actually surprised
to be compared to, like, Flash and stuff.
Yeah.
Black Adam, too,
she's
really
good. Yeah, Black Adam was also interesting, especially the, starter. It's just a lot of very...
Did they announce Hot Girl from Justice 2? I don't remember. Did they show her yet? Or are they still waiting to reveal, like,
the new character? Wait, are you talking about... No.
Justice 2?
No. There's literally...
She's not in the game?
No, she's not in the game. There's literally like one character and that they have to reveal. You know who it is though, right?
Brainiac, right?
Nah, Brainiac's announced. Joker.
Oh, Joker.
Yeah, that's like the only one they haven't announced yet. That leak list was like correct. 100%.
Is my stream lagging again?
Well, it's not lagging for me.
I think my phone just feeling. Feeling when you have that yellow setup.
Yeah, dude, you need a second monitor. Like, that's ideal for streaming regularly.
Tribal.
I don't know about that. I really like Joker returning. That's hype.
Pay your respects.
Yo, there is no reason a high throw. H-I-G-H, a high throw, should be beating Pokes. That should not happen in this game. I'm sorry.
Okay, Line, I'll actually agree with you. I don't think throw should be Pokes in this game. When throws are Pokes in Pokes are active. Just because, I don't know, it's kind of... Like, it just makes the offense better, really. It just makes throws and being on offense better. I think if throws are going to be a high, they should just be a high, not be a mid if your opponent doesn't.
Yeah, you might as well just catch it, might as well just say it's a mid. They shouldn't be pokes in this game.
What's up, Bandy?
Let me go back to mute and rant to myself.
I'm not really a fan of the 50-50 throw system either, but.
I don't understand. Yeah, I really didn't like that. The fact that you have to guess which side you're being thrown at is stupid.
I mean, that's not.
Damn, like, body.
That's not as bad as high throws being poked though. Like, you can have the 50-50 throw, like, I know that's stupid, but if you're gonna have a throw that's a high, it shouldn't be poked whatsoever.
Well, it's because they buffed throws from MK9, because the throws in MK9 weren't that good.
I mean, yeah, I completely understand that, but they shouldn't be poked. They shouldn't be any low attack. If you stack...
How about if Mortal Kombat X, they just made throws a mid, but not a 50-50? So that way they'd be poked.
I mean, but if you stagger something, and I read it, and then I do a down three, your poke has no business beating my down three. But whatever, about to meet my mic again.
12 damage, bruh.
I don't know, I just felt like the throw system NRS introduced since MK9 was always a mess, because the MK9 throws weren't that great. In this game, they're, for obvious reasons, really good and nice people. It's just like, it's never equally bad. It's always on either they're not that good or they're kind of stupid in some regard.
Yeah.
I think in Justice, the way they have throws is perfect. They're just, they're mid, you can tech them, but they're...
And it's very, very short range. Very short range.
I don't know why with MK9 we decided to go with the whole 50-50 game.
It's a dumb design, like, I don't know, it just doesn't make sense.
Make a completely new throw system that actually makes sense. Like, the throws being a 50-50 would be fine, like Tekken, if they had different throw animation startups. Like, the throws literally have to share the same animation, but you don't know if the opponent's throwing you backwards or forward.
Yeah, exactly. Yeah. It's pretty dumb.
Like, in Tekken, they have like three, four, four different throw breaks, but you get to see, like, the startups. Different animations, so you can see, like, oh, my opponent did a backflip. That's why I don't like this, the same animation.
Yeah.
Triborg wins.
Yeah, throws on Mortal Kombat 9 always got ducked because people were always poking and stuff. That's why they buffed them for MKX, so you couldn't just machine gun. Respects.
But that's okay. Well, that's the point of a high throw. If you don't want people to poke your throw, just make them a mid.
No, they should have just remade the throws. They shouldn't have just stuck. They shouldn't have not stuck with that. With the
yeah, just
no one liked the throw system.
Just make it a mid and take away the 50-50 aspect. But if you're gonna keep the 50-50 aspect, they shouldn't beat pokes. I'm sorry. Katana. Especially low profiling pokes, like Melina pokes low profiles. So Melina poke low profiles mids and lows.
But you can't low profile a high throw on.
I don't get it. I don't understand.
Hello? It's just the way they design them. Throws are like true mids if they hit you on counter, or if they hit you when you're about to do a move.
Yeah, and it's also a true mid if you do it off of a stagger.
Round one, fight.
I don't know, it's stupid, but whatever.
Yo, is War God, like, really bad now?
No. I'd say it's average, solid. It has a really good mix.
One last thing. No poke should ever
be. It has good armor.
No poke should ever be plus 73 on hit. Ever.
The hell's a poke that's plus
73? I'm just speaking hypothetically, but no poke should ever be like plus 53 or plus like plus 60 or anything like that.
What's pokes like that though?
I said throw, my bad. No throw should be plus 53 on hit.
The only throw I know that's like plus 30 or something is like Kotos or Tokyo.
Oh yeah. Kotos has a plus throw.
Peace out, Julie.
I'm out of sleep.
Yeah, Kotal's kind of downplayed. People think he's like super shit, but he's really not that bad. He could be, he's probably bottom 5 though. I don't mind, like.
Wait.
This game is so balanced anyway, it doesn't really matter if you're the gold tier or not.
I think the beauty of MK is that you can outplay. I said the beauty of MKX is that you can outplay anybody.
Yeah.
Dude, back one being high though.
I think people are too obsessed with like tiers in this game. Because right now the current patch tiers don't really matter.
Yeah, tiers don't matter. Like I've seen so many diverse that tournament you just showed me. Like Boraicho? Katana, Cyber Sub. Just wish more people played Cyrax.
There's people that play Cyrax. Burbikin Jr. got 9th to final on Cyrax, and ScarsUnseen won Conquest or Suicide.
Wait, really?
Yeah.
Wow. That's pretty good. You fear me now. Where's variations though? Definitely Sub-Zero.
Also, one more thing, execution in this game sucks. The only execution character that was ever in this game was Ermac, but that got nerfed, so.
Wait, what do you mean?
Said Ermac, what the hell?
Wait. Like, what do you mean by execution, though?
They actually did nerf Ermac's execution, though. I'm not even joking. They actually patched his execution.
What execution?
Remember when Spectral used to, you have to actually practice and get it down to use it?
Oh.
And, made it way easier. You didn't have to practice it. Just do it way easier.
Not like this. I do the booty butt scene. Wow.
I'm back there.
Oh, now you gonna tell me?
I know, right? I'm waiting to see if you woke up with it, though.
Damn, Rio, what's up? Triborg wins.
Pay your respects. I'm gonna try my crusty ass War God right now.
I mean, back one being a high actually did kind of hurt Kotal Kahn a bit, but, like, he's still hella good.
But they gave him some buffs to compensate, though.
Yeah.
They made 412 minus 1 on block, which he can do a down 4 after now in a lot of characters. They made back to 2 plus 2 on block. Now, I'm not gonna sit here and lie and be like, yeah, bro, those are better than his old back one, because they're not. But at least NRS, you know, kind of rebalances mids a bit.
Sure.
Didn't just take it. They didn't just take away his back one, given nothing.
Round one, fight.
Ooh, I just found some tech, but I should upload it, but then somebody just be like, I already knew that, so that's whatever.
Dude, that one per- I think they see, just says-
Burl's throw's really good too, it gives you like a free 4-1 meaty, because it's like, what is it, plus 25? We're gonna do 4-1, they have to backdash. Yeah.
Why did I try down 3 just now? I just wanted to see if that- You just low profile my down 3.
Yeah, dude, I've been saying this game- Dude, the only two issues that MKX has left is the low profiling and some of the answers. That's it.
So you guys know- and then,
nothing went wrong with the game.
So you guys know Shinnok's back 3? On knockdown, like if you knock down and do back 3, it's actually plus. The back 3 is actually plus, like, okay, so if I knock you down, say, if I do 1-1-2-3, and then I do back 3,
what?
And you play wake up, it's plus, like, you can't do anything, like, I get a free 4-4 check, or down 1, or down 4 hail sparks, like,
Yeah, total scroll is really good, it's one of the best rolls. I don't get why more total players don't throw more, they usually do staggers, just throw really good, it's really good, it's underrated.
Luna's back hunting a high. It has the same properties, but it hurt her also. She can't do anything about people mashing down 4 on her. I mean, yeah, she can walk back and forth too, but she can't. That's not a counter poking. It's not a counter poking mid. She has no counter poking mid. So like people say, well, just do ball roll. Yeah, if I counter poke with ball roll, I already lost. I'm not gonna counter poke with the -8,000 moves. So.
What is his armor attack? Does he have one?
Yeah,
Lion,
how are you making his
you're talking about War God?
Okay. Yeah.
His like mid saw. The
down 4-2.
Yes, no. Down 4-2.
It's not it.
That has armor.
Oh my god. I don't even know if the fucking I did down 4-2 saw blades. I guess it's down back 2.
The one where, yeah, the one where he like doesn't.
Pay your respects. That's his only armor move.
Yes.
That kind of hurts him right there.
Ever since he took his overhead.
Wait, what do you mean? Kotal has 3 armor attacks.
Why don't you tell me? Because I was asking.
Oh, you were? He has down 4-2 EX with swords, down back 3 EX with swords, and the low, down back.
Wait, down back 2 has armor?
Yeah, the low EX.
Okay, but okay, so you saw the mid saw, but I don't know.
The mid saw, the low saw, and the ground pound saw all have armor, yeah.
Oh, okay.
Some of them have like 2 hits of armor too, so they're really not bad.
Metal fool. Round 1, fight.
Is that Foxy Grandpa?
Yep.
Wow. Oh yeah, I'm a cow.
What are you trying to say?
Combat scout.
Combat breaker.
Inferior.
Ryo.
What's up?
Why'd you make your bot Cyber Sub-Zero?
Because he's my favorite robot. He's MK9, so... Well, since I was gonna make my bot in the MK robot character, of course I'm gonna Cyber Sub-Zero. Okay.
I'm sorry to remember somebody's combo.
It only makes sense, you know?
Yeah. I really wish they were like right.
Dude, why is my stream lagging here?
Poker boys, who's ready? Join the general chat.
Stream is lagging again.
It's yeah. Alright, now it's lagging.
It's lagging.
Yeah, it's lagging.
Is this for real? Regular EXOR toss is plus 10, right?
Yeah, an EXOR toss deals. On block, but the bad thing about Koto's armor move is that it's minus on hit.
Damn, bro, this is so lag.
I don't know what it is about this specific mode that's fucking up my internet.
Pay your respects. There is a new king.
What's his Kotal's best anti-air besides down 2?
Sub-Zero.
Just air grab.
His best anti-airs are back 1, down 2, air grab, and standing 1. He has like 4 anti-airs.
What is the best combo off of anti-air grab? Let's see.
Do EX air grab, then do
14.
Yeah, 4-2, and then with work I'll do 4-1-2, down 4-2. Assault blade for the hard knockdown.
Round 1, fight. So,
4-2, then 4-1, back 2, assault blade. Yeah, 34%, that's pretty good. Actually, hold on. Hold on, still might be good, dude. Hold on.
Dude, he's not bad, man. We're just telling you how much you six and amazing person. Dude, if you're playing a low tier crit, then you're like, yeah, you have it so much better than almost every other fighting game ever played for.
I've seen the sexiest combo that fucking Kotals do. It's like, I don't know, it's like 4-2 or one launcher, did they do 4-2, standing 1, 4-2? It like, looks cool. I don't know what that combo is about. Down 3, but this shit is kind of weird. A low profile, this shit.
No, down 4 7 frame, down 6 frame.
Exactly, it's just weird. Like, his low kick hits them in the head, but it's a low. You see this shit?
Down 4, I'm not talking about that.
I know, that's what I was saying. Down 3, that's why I started with down 3. I never said down 4 at all.
Why would you just down 3 or down 4? Down
4
is faster.
Yo, what the fuck is standing 4 though?
No, I've never been a fan of Sarah. He's my least favorite side.
Why?
I just don't like him. It's, for me, it's always been one side of two smoke, three separate, fourth side.
Dude, but he's black.
Yeah, Cyrex is mad boring. He's boring.
No, I don't Wait, think how's he boring? Like
First of all, I don't like the color yellow. I think it's ugly.
I think yellow's pretty cool. Dude, that means you hate Sinestro, bro.
I'm not a fan of Sinestro.
I make violence look good.
I don't care. No character or robot, period, is cooler than Serena. I said no character or robot is cooler.
Oh, they said no robot's cooler than Serena.
Oh, no.
Not very characterized, so I don't think she's good.
Dr. Bye Bye Sai. Throne defended. Kasi Kite.
Damn, Kenner just called out lions, said lions are yellow.
But my name is Adonis, so I don't get it.
Your Twitch name's at this
season. Dude, not for 18 more days, though.
Damn,
counting
the days to change that shit?
Hell yeah.
What are you changing it to?
Adonis GA.
Why not Adonis FGC?
Because everybody has FGC in their fucking name.
No one.
What's wrong with that?
Is that a new clan?
The FGC clan? The biggest one?
How are people gonna recognize you?
Hey, what's up, Nick?
I mean, everybody's already calling me Adonis.
I'm gonna always call you Lions because that's your name.
I mean, you're the only person that could do that, but everybody is.
I'm like the people that change their name after they've been like a year in the same movie. Like, that's just things you don't do.
What?
You know, people try to change their name after a year being in the same movie, everybody knew them by that point.
Yeah.
Man. Remember when somebody tried to change their name? Who was it? That just didn't work. No one was calling.
Wait, but who was he? Like, describe him.
It was like somebody that was trying to change. Like, I was trying to change their name, but everybody was like, "Dude, I'm just gonna call you out." No, you're not.
Is there like one guy? I don't know anyone like that.
What angle is that, dude? Like, that angle is so bad to jump in on. I don't even know his jump kicks.
I don't know who I'm gonna main in Injustice 2.
Main Martian, bro.
Not in the game.
JK.
Damn, are you happy, bro? They got rid of
him? Hell yeah, dude. Fuck that character.
Wow, he was a very honest zoning character.
He's honest my ass.
Not like he had like a scrubby teleport or something.
Yeah, so, like he can end up on either side. It's not like he had an air dash. That he can meter burn if he wanted to. It's not like he had orbs that hit on contact.
Run past orbs. Oh wait, it's not him.
Lol. It's not like he had a trait that made it. It made his normals longer, like freaking Dalsium. Not like he had a good back three. Like, that character is too good. Round one.
You know what he didn't have though?
What?
Walk speed, the boy can
walk. Who cares about walk speed? Dude, I don't think you understand the dash. Like, you're processing walk speed. It's not. Like, dashing is like, was okay in that game.
Like,
you say Bane's walk speed is like really good, but that's.
Bro, Bane's walk, don't even downplay.
No, yes, I am gonna downplay because that just like doesn't matter. That doesn't matter. I saw the walk speed. Doesn't matter.
How does walk speed not matter? Do you know how hard it's gonna be to like outspace Bane?
Outspace Bane.
Range just walking back and forth?
Come on, dude.
I'm serious. Like,
Gur still thinks that everyone's gonna be able to like zone Bane.
Yeah, Yes, absolutely. Dr. Fate, everyone Firestorm. Has,
okay, but when you don't play those matchups? Hello?
I mean... Tell, there's like really, you can't, it's really hard to punish like those types of characters instead of just Raging Bull. Raging Bull in the first game was not good.
It's even worse in the second one.
Yeah, it's even worse.
Good.
Because it's punishable on par.
It made his neutral a little bit better.
His neutral. Get out of here with that shit, dude.
What
neutral?
Just
dude, I think you're trolling me. I think you're honestly trolling me, dude.
Oh my god.
Like, what you the only thing you're telling me that's good and just dude is the walk, is a walk speed.
Yeah, you know what, Jared? When you pop an adjustment for the first second, and when you go into the camera, when you hit the left on the fucking joystick and the right, tell me you won't feel good when you move like that.
Dude.
Tell me.
Alright, dude, I'll hit you with my new double punch. Oh, wait. You punish me? What the hell? Yeah, you're right, bro.
I'm glad they got that.
Like, they freaking made his gear, his backbreaker, a gear move, because they know that was good for him. Like, that's fucked up.
He doesn't have the command grab?
No, he doesn't have the, like, long backbreaker to stall out debuff.
Sub-Zero wins.
I'm like, you're intentionally nerfing. He still has a command grab, dude, but it's not...
Girl, what are you talking about? Nobody likes Bane and just wants for Bane playing.
Okay, but... I no one liked Bane.
Nobody wanted
day one
for 15 seconds a row of mashing armor and armor breaking. That wasn't fun. You guys were playing.
Yeah, yeah, but,
64,
but playing,
you,
but
you
playing
against
playing Flash was fun. Playing against Batman was fun.
You guys were playing Rampage 64 on N64. We were playing Injustice 2. You guys were playing some kind of sock and bopper, whack-a-mole type of shit. Nobody liked that. Mm-mm. It's good that NES is kind of like. Putting a normalization on some dumb characters.
Yeah, except Flash.
He's different. If you're a zoner, he can't just get in on you for free anymore. Also, you don't have the threat of lightning charge.
Stupid trait.
No, listen. Yeah, his trait is stupid, but what really made Flash stupid in Injustice 1? The fact that he can get in at any time, right or wrong? Because if you could keep if you could zone the Flash out a lot, then all of a sudden his fucking offense doesn't work on you. Right or wrong? Answer me.
I don't know.
Well, you're a Bane player. You don't zone, so of course you're not gonna fucking feel the effects. But when you use a zoner, or you needed to keep Flash out because you didn't want him up close, you couldn't do that in Injustice 1 because you had a torpedo that was plus on block. Unless you ducked it, and if you're ducking there, then he could just dash up on you. And there's a lot of things that he could do. Right?
All this is just turn on trait and dash.
No, you don't. You can't just turn on trait. Because as soon as you touch me, I'm just gonna push block. Shut the fuck up. It's not just turn on trait and fucking do something.
Push block in Injustice 2?
Yes, push block is in Injustice 2.
Push block? Peace, bro.
So, what I'm trying to figure out is, am I right or wrong? In Injustice 2, Injustice 1, he was a counter zoner, right? You couldn't zone the Flash, right? Right?
No. Yeah.
Alright then. If you could zone the Flash, it would be a lot more fair against Flash, right? Because all of a sudden...
I'm pretty sure you still can't zone Flash in Injustice 2.
Why not?
I'm just guessing.
Well, he doesn't have lightning charge, so what are you going to be able to...
I'm... Think about that punch move though, where he like
that
teleports
doesn't
back.
Dude, that shit goes less range. That shit has less range than Jax's dash punch in MKX.
Are you sure? Because they even do it every time they did it, it was on hit. So
I
we don't
fucking
know the
took a rule. Yo, you don't understand how serious I am about Injustice 2. I took a fucking ruler and figured out the range. I even took a timestamp where Derek was playing Flash versus Bane versus fucking what's his guy's face.
And Tyler?
Yes, he was playing Tyler, and I took a ruler of how far on the screen and how many pixels that motherfucker went. Okay? He doesn't even go half screen. It doesn't even go half screen. It's like, it's jump distance. It's a jump distance move. So. That's footsie's range already. Once you're in that range against a zoner, he's not throwing any fireballs against you. So he's not a counter zoner anymore. He can fucking phase through shit. Yeah, cool, but that's not counter zoning. If he could phase through and all of a sudden fucking hit you from the other side of the screen like smoking MK9, then I could call him a counter zoner. But now that he's not a counter zoner and he actually has to play neutral and get in, I don't see how he's so cheap to your guys, because now he actually has to get in on you instead of getting in for free.
Rio's not praising his walk speed though.
Yo, what's up, guys?
Hey.
Wait, Rio's not praising Flash's walk speed.
What character are you guys talking about?
We're talking about Flash. Flash and Bane.
Gur.
Rio's like overplaying Bane, dude.
Gur.
Yeah.
You need to watch the trailer again?
What trailer? Which one, dude?
I mean the gameplay.
Oh, is Rio saying Flash and Light looks
good? Yeah, I saw it again, dude.
No, I'm saying Bane has amazing walk speed and Gur's like, doesn't matter, bro.
Doesn't matter. Like, it doesn't, dude. It really,
Dragon, have you seen Bane's walk speed? How good did it look?
Does
it look smooth and buttery?
Yeah, it kinda looked pretty buttery, yeah.
Pretty buttery.
It kinda looked like Captain's little cold sliding everywhere.
Dude,
I'm just kidding.
And in Justice 1, Bane didn't have that kind of walk speed. Walk speed was kinda shitty.
It seems like his dash like goes full screen now, too. I know it was good in Justice 1, but it seems like it...
His dash actually had more recovery, though.
Check this out, though.
Oh, they did.
Check this out. Gur's crying that, oh, Bane didn't have this and that. They nerfed his venom, his armor, his command grab, his armor. But look at this, though. They gave you this kind of walk speed that you didn't have in this one. He's like, oh, that doesn't matter. What are you talking about? Yo, in Injustice 2, when you're in, like, speed distance of walking next to characters, and you have that kind of walk speed that Bane has, and you can easily just tap back on your stick and space somebody, and then whiff punish them, that's kind of good, man. I don't know what...
It doesn't matter. Your special moves are like unsafe.
Bro, you're gonna be able to like walk out of Superman's 4-3 breath.
How are you just standing one me out of down one on hit?
It seems like having a good back normal in Injustice is really good, because then you can just walk back and block, and then you can just whip punish with the back normal.
I'm just saying, I think Gur is downplaying that Bane walk speed buff in this game.
Yeah, I mean, I don't know. We'll see how it is.
I mean. Of course I want that justice. Leave some stuff in, bro. Mario? What the hell? What kind of rework is this?
Wait, what? Girl, you want that justice one?
I want double punch, dude. I want venom uppercut.
Dragon,
what
are you doing?
Oh, sorry, I gotta.
Your respect is you want to go full
demo. Alright, fine. Make the debuff.
Yo, Zyfox, do you want to play poker with us?
Yeah, I'll play poker. I'll just stay in game. Just send me an invite.
Don't go to peak, because everyone will be able to.
Wait, we're going in the other chat.
Then I'll just leave the chat. Or I'll leave the King of the Hill then.
Right, would we'll you rather chat?
Alright, I'll join you guys in a second.
Alright.
Do you want me to AFK or do you want me to leave the King?
Just you get AFK.
Sick, dude, thanks. Thanks for letting me stay in your King of the Hill, dude, and bum it out, you know? On the couch, at the AFK couch? Yeah. Thanks. By the way, dude, where's your bathroom, dude?
You want me to tell you where my fridge is, too, bro?
Yeah, dude. Actually, I had to leave anyway, because I had to play fucking prominent poker, I thought. Thanks for letting me bum in that fucking King of the Hill, bro.
Alright, people. Dash is open.
But anyways, I'm just telling you, Flash is not the same. You guys, he's punishable on Lightning Kick now. He's not a counter zoner now. He doesn't have Lightning Charge, so even if he can't even hit confirm from
Who's
Lightning Charge
same,
cancels.
What are you talking about? We know he's on the dude. We're playing Injustice 2. It's a different game.
I know exactly, but I'm saying because Gur was like, but you don't think Flash is broken? Like, dude, you can't even hit confirm for fucking Lightning Charge cancels anymore. Like, in Injustice 1, you can do back 2-2 Lightning Charge, or, I mean, not Lightning Charge, Running Man Stance Cancel into Lightning Charge EX, and you can combo off of that. You can't do that because there's no fucking Lightning Charge EX anymore. Anyways.
I don't know what's up with the stream. It's been lagging all day. I don't know why.
He did a good job with Flash. Good job with Flash. I think he...
Restarting the stream won't do anything.
He'll still be strong in Injustice 2. Because of the way the game is shaping out to be, but
yeah,
he's not the same. That's all I'm saying. He's still gonna have shit though. He's still gonna have a lot of shit.
All right.
Anyways, I'm gonna catch you guys later. Please, please.
Peace!
No, the
blue
rate's not the problem. It's something, I don't know, I think it's my internet provider.
Sub-Zero wins. Pay your respect.
I mean, okay. The walk speed's okay, dude.
Get out of here, dude. You have, like, probably the best walk speed in the game. This shit looks like Raven walk.
Raven walk. Dude, like...
Sub-Zero.
I don't know.
Why are you crying about a character that hasn't even been, like... The game hasn't... The game is.
I'm glad Bane got in there.
No, dude, because...
He got overly
significant nerfed. Difference, dude. It's not like they're gonna change it last minute.
Round one.
Like, the game's pretty much done.
Yeah, I know that it used to be fine. It's just these past 2 weeks, I don't know what's been going on. It's been randomly lagging. Nothing's changed. I'm looking at Twitch and stuff right now, and it says I just stay with me.
This is the end of you.
Alright, watch Bane end up broke and he's better in just as meta than he is.
Nah, that's highly unlikely. Nah, of course not, I'm not dropping. It's your hero, dude.
I mean, you played Lexi,
though,
right? I mean, you really have to
worry about it. You're right, bro. Yeah, I already know what this pain is like.
Dude,
don't worry, I got my watch speed, watch my back.
Name you dared your friend the pepper spray.
Friend of the year, dude.
School when you think your friend value, but he really doesn't. When your friend's secretly been waiting to do that to you all your life.
When your friend like a snack.
Pay your respects. There is a new king.
Damn, Nick. Good times. I've never been pepper sprayed flattering. I don't even want to.
Yeah, same here, dude.
I've never been
pepper sprayed. I heard that shit hurts though, and you can't see.
Have you ever been pepper sprayed, Black?
Nope. I wonder what it's like to get tased though.
I don't wonder. Dude, tasing is dangerous, man. Sometimes I've seen people get tased and their heart stops.
Oh yeah, they get killed because people keep tasing them. I mean, yeah, if you're like a psychopath, tasing can be dangerous.
Dangerous.
Dangerous, bro.
Ooh, the double mix random.
Yeah.
You play ugly, but everything works.
I've seen. Have you seen that red pepper spray that covers your face in like red paint?
What the hell? Yeah.
Yeah, I saw it like a long time ago when I was younger. It was called Stop, I think.
Yo, Mal Black. Plus edition, bro. awesome. I'm glad this isn't a comic
card.
You deserve me. Damn.
That's death?
Yeah, it's death.
That's death.
Is it called a crossfire?
How do you fuzzy smoke? You have to go from down to up, but smoke has so many different ways to blow fuzzy garden, which usually is unless the smoke's been off.
Behold my power!
That's plus four.
Damn it. Rio.
Final round. Fight.
Dude, guys, I apologize for the lag. I'm just talking.
Do you hear me? I said, you play.
Are you getting a haircut? Captain right Cold?
I'm gonna miss round of course. Give me a swamp thing.
Swamp thing. Think out who I think is not gonna be that good? Robin. I don't know, man.
Back. She's down, boy.
I'm gonna try swinging at this shit.
I can't believe you, Rio. I can't believe me. That didn't kill.
Oh my!
Do you believe
God.
This?
Triborg wins.
Yo, girl, are you getting a haircut right now?
What do you mean? Why would you
sell it? It's not like
you're getting a fresh fade, bro.
Is there like a buzzing sound?
Yeah, it's a buzzing sound.
What kind of hair are you getting, dude? Do you usually go down to one or two? Like, what's your preferred cut?
Lol. Triborg. Good question. Good. Dude, I haven't got my hair shaved.
I'm serious, like, how do you usually get your hair cut? Since you get one right
now? Alright, turn off the AC, or change my sensitivity.
Round one.
Fresh fade. Getting that bang haircut.
Yeah. Dude, he's bald, dude.
Doesn't Bane look like something?
What about Bane?
No, I thought you were talking about Black Adam.
Oh, what about Black Adam? I think he'll be nerfed.
Black Adam looks like somebody's dad.
You mean Black Adam?
Yo, I know, right? Yo, he looks like freaking
Mike. Looks like somebody's like soccer dad. Like, at school.
Looks like, sure looks like Michael from GTA, dude. What do you mean? He's looking at the comparison picture. Yeah, but Black Adam looks white. He doesn't even look like Egyptian.
The only one that's not actually Black Adam is somebody else, and we're just gonna kill. Story spoilers? Imagine. What if it's not Black Adam, it's like Black Pete. It took over Black
Pete. I'm done. Dude, he has blue lightning. Hello, spoilers? Blue lightning, dude.
Black Pete, bro. I'm Black Adam.
Damn, we are close on these fake ass. You set up? What the hell?
The hell? Wow, that net caught you. Damn, Rio.
Really? You actually down too and shit? I'm actually disgusted.
It looked like I was loading up a Russian roulette. I don't know what you're talking about. I just
have my controller. Unbreakable?
Ooh!
Did he get
my X-ray?
How do you feel?
Exposed.
Tri-boy how do you wins. Feel?
Dude, Rio, I thought you were my hero, dude.
I could taste the salt right now.
You're not salty, bro.
Close your mouth, then.
Wait, what just happened, man? I just had like a memory.
Wait, that was free, dude. What the hell? Dude, you got bodied.
Did you see how like, yeah. I popped up there so slow? Kenshi,
well, that's what, yeah, that's what you get for spending on your meter.
Yeah, you got mopped, Rio. Sorry.
That Joker emote.
Are you mad? You mad or you bad? Which one?
Round one. When you can taste real salt.
The only
FGC place don't get at stores is
salt. They have their own shit. Ayo.
Pepper. Pepper spray, dude.
Look at this
virus pressure.
Yeah, Bane players are saying he's worse,
bro.
Bane players haven't
been enough to do this. Doesn't matter. It's a we meet to each other. Dude, Rio, bro, it's
Waxby.
Waxby, bro.
Worse than Injustice 2. Superman's worse
than
Injustice 2. Batman
worse than
Injustice 2.
Nah, I don't know.
Yeah,
I don't know about Batman.
Flash I don't know about worse that. Than Justice 2. House Flash? Oh my god. Dude, when's the last Fox, man? He downplaying, bro.
You guys are saying Flash is worse than Injustice 2.
No, I said he's. Not that he's worse, is that he's the same. Possibly better.
It's 50-50 game,
isn't it? Like, are you the stupid ass low starter? Are you kidding me? Why is that in there? Why is it two hits? And why is it two hits? Like, who's gonna have multi-hitting? Like, why does he have multi-hitting moves that beat armor? It's like someone has multiple armor.
Hey guys, I can't restart because it's not gonna do anything.
I tried that yesterday.
Time.
I need to,
I just
want to
just
fuck
my eyes.
Yeah, why are you so salty,
girl?
You should call him today.
Are
you salty?
Today, dude, it's like 11 p.m. They're probably asleep.
Pay your respect. I thought, aren't they 24 hours? Who's your ISP? There is a new key. Oh, fuck up. Wait, I shouldn't say that on stream. Too late. Yes. Yeah, I do. I hate him. Like, I had internet problems from my. Fix.
Came from my PS4.
You just get AT&T. It's worse.
It'd be. I don't think it'd help.
Might be different. You should try it. That's true. You won't be able to hear the Discord. Round
one. Yeah, guys, we'll do it.
That's the best part. How about you stream from your PS4 and, you know, stream from your computer and.
How about I just come to the internet tomorrow?
I'm pretty sure Optimus 24 hours. Like.
Dude, this site is so bad, oh my god. Why does it look like a fruit slug?
Dude, I'm done. Like, what are you ordering, dude?
Orange is not really the site isn't yellow and orange. Do they have a normal mode on the site?
Nah, dude. I'm on the website too, dude.
You see it? Optimum?
Yeah.
Optimum.net website? It's like those peaches candies you get at like gas station. You know what I'm talking about? The yellow and orange?
Yeah, yeah. Oh good web design. It's like edible arrangements, bro. How much those cost? No, edible arrangements. You never heard of edible arrangements? That's like when they send you a big like basket that's like arranged of fruits and stuff that looks really cool.
Oh, you mean like
having a grocery store? Nah, not fresh direct or what. I mean like, hold on, let me send you a picture.
Liu Kang wins. Pay your respects.
Damn, Goro suck when you can check him with Miz.
Throne defended.
Peace out, Snowman.
Here.
Well, I couldn't do my auto.
I sent it in the chat.
Devora.
Two girls, one Warren has actually got a point, man. No run button, bro.
Two girls, one Warren.
Yeah.
The name.
He's got a point, dude.
Round one. Fight.
Every character apart from Cheetah has I can't say that word. Zoning.
Command grab? Oh.
He said Bane is. Yeah, dude. How does Bane zone, bro? I agree with you, but like. Come on, man.
I heard he can shoot venom.
He shoot venom out of his arms. Venom bombs, bro. Sick ass setups.
You got venom pepper spray?
Godlike. That's what he needs, dude. He's got a point, though. I mean, what character does not have zoning other than Cheetah, Bane, and Flash? You know what? I'm gonna bust out the Injustice 2 character list in the official website. Okay, so there's Batman, you know, bats, batarangs. That he still has zoning, dude. That lock throw. That big ass back three.
Bro, that's just not gonna hit anybody.
Dude,
we stop for someone wins Evo.
Yo, those vine grabs.
He was chucking
logs. Low logs, bro. He has the vine grabs. Command grab when you're up close. He's zoning you out. Dude, he has a freaking, his trait is like.
She's basically Connor off of
him. Oh, I hate that thing.
That mummy.
Bro, that is zoning god.
Dude, Rico's favorite character. Yeah, he was like spamming that character when he first came out because he was like broken.
Gargoyle's broken.
Hmm. Yeah, we can get logged
up
already just in case I'm giving zero.
Damn, we gotta play KI, Rio. Shit.
I wish Hagernos was good.
He is good. What are you talking about?
Somebody just won a tournament. Yo, KI's more balanced than MK. Like, wait, Walter's in that game, wait. Or like.
Low tier is in that game on S tier.
Yeah,
low tier
is in carry, it's harder, dude.
They said Spinal is the worst character in the game, but I don't see how.
Wait, no, he's not.
He probably is, he's just really good.
They say Spinal sucks. That's like a big one, Spinal. They keep hitting Spinal's bad.
Yeah, they got so many characters now. I'm impressed. Went from like four characters to rotation to like a whole cast.
Yeah, that's the first game that ever had like four characters. Like a new game. I believe.
Yeah, second Justice 2 beta.
Shit, when KOTH first came out, it was a beta. Four characters.
Round one.
They had Sablewood, Dago, Orchid. Sadir?
Yes, wait. I think so. I'm pretty sure Sadir. No. Huh? Or the frost character. What's his name? Glacial?
Oh, Glacius.
Yeah. Glacius. Glacius.
Glacial?
Dude, come on, it's not my fault. Sub-Zero?
That glacier?
That iceberg? Ice cream. Okay, Batman zoning, bats, batarangs, Superman lasers.
Glacier for the next two characters. You order $10.
Wonder Woman. Dude, I still don't know what Wonder Woman's all of her traits do. RNG gods. I know, but like, I forgot what they do. Like, I won't give them an A-dash.
There's a 1% chance of getting one of them. It's a winning lottery. When you get it, your points help decrease.
Best character. Dude, RNG gods are my favorite. Powers.
Hey guys,
we can't
do anything about the last
one. Coach is
lag. Supergirl. She got her trait. That's zoning.
Aquaman versus Supergirl. I mean Batgirl.
Freaking Aquaman and his from the deep. Zoning. Atrocitus. Dexstar. Zoning. Gorilla Grodd. Telekinetic powers.
He came his own, huh?
Wait, who? Aatrox?
Atrocitus, yeah.
Wait, did I say Aatrox? What the fuck? I legit said a character from League. I meant to say Atrocitus. I said Aatrox.
That haircut got you tripping, bro.
Yeah, dude. It got me in a deep sleep, dude. Too much buzzing. Yeah, Gorilla Grodd, telekinetic powers. Like, you saw that? You saw a big...
That's the first black character on there.
So fucked up, dude.
You said Gorilla Grodd was the first
black character? I was like naming them off, it's like, did I see Gorilla Grodd? I was like, the first of... I'm done, dude.
Because this wasn't something bad. What am I listening to right now? That's like saying if like NRS made a white wolf character. You know how wolves are like very whitish? Yeah. If they're saying if NRS made a wolf character, like, I don't know, like some wolf thing, and then someone's like, yo, that's the first white character.
Dude, holy shit. Come on, dude. Round two. Anyways. Fight. Yeah, telekinetic powers. You saw this hovering dude. Full screen attack, right? Wait, who? Wait, what'd you say?
You said Harambe is gonna be right.
Harambe.
Yeah, you know, Joker's
main
just.
Dude, Harambe memes coming back from the dead.
Harambe.
Nick's got the best
goal. Sure. Dude, Deadshot, like, let's not argue. Deadshot got, like, 6 zoning tools, dude. Are you kidding me? Like, that machine gun?
What would you guys think it's gonna be before Deadshot zoning gets patched?
Wait, Deadshot?
In how many weeks?
I think, honestly, like, probably 1 week, first week, to be honest. Like, a hot fix. Dude, like, did you see how much chips his mini burn gunshots? He shoots 8 times! 8 times, dude! And it does so much chip!
8% chip? Pay your
respect. So, Nightwing gonna do a whole bunch of chip? Is Nightwing on that game?
No.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, no.
Because Joker is the last character they haven't revealed. Yeah,
are you gonna put the Black Green Lantern on it?
Yeah, if you pay $100 for it, yeah.
Oh, that's it?
Yeah, you get the skin.
That's it?
Dude, why do you care about black characters? You just made a joke about Gorilla. That's fucked up.
He's black. What's the joke?
Damn, I'm done.
Is it black fur?
Yeah, black fur, dude.
Could have been an albino.
Albino gorilla. A frost gorilla, dude.
I'll survive.
That polar bear in front.
Without honor. The Harambe.
Round one.
Okay. Yeah, Deadshot, dude, did you? He has green Deadshot's trait, green bullets.
Why don't we just call the real Harambe now? Like, what is
Harambe? Because of the meme, dude. Dude, people make jokes about dumb shit all the time. I mean, it was kind of funny. Cause, like.
You think Harambe dying was funny?
I mean. I mean, people made a joke out of it, so I guess it was kind of funny.
They made no joke about that. That was serious. Yeah,
it's totally serious. It was a joke. Dude, if the kid...
The gorilla died.
How much you want to bet if the kid died in that Harambe encounter, that no one would be making the joke?
Gun is the best at best.
Wasn't the
girl
trying to kill something?
No. He was like...
I thought it was dragging it by...
Okay, he was dragging it, yeah. You know, he wasn't going to intentionally kill...
So they shouldn't have shot it, should just waited.
No, it was right that they
okay,
shot it.
If you were the parent,
it's not
what
it.
Would your call be? Stop the gorilla or let the gorilla have your kid for
long? The hell, kill the gorilla.
The gorilla deserved to die.
Okay, choose, bro. Do you want the kid to suffer or do you want the gorilla to die?
Yeah, the kid was in danger. Like, it's the parent's fault, but like... Are you just gonna let the kid die as punishment?
Why was the kid in there, bro?
Dude, he just sneaked out. What the hell?
He shouldn't jump his monkey ass.
How did he get into a gorilla exhibit, like, as a kid?
Kids do dumb shit all the time, dude.
I've never had a kid go, yo, let me sneak in this gorilla exhibit.
Dude. They always, like, want to get a closer look. They don't know the boundaries, dude. They're kids.
I'm saying, how did the kid get in, like, the glass? Did it climb up, like, 30 feet to get over?
Nah, I don't think it was glass, though. I think it was, like, a...
Was there, like, a little entry sign going, like... Dogs go through here, like
gorillas only.
It wasn't glass.
Wait, was dude? Now you have me looking this up again. I'm pretty sure it wasn't glass.
Was it like giant metal bars?
No,
I think he just jumped off. How did he get through that shit?
Yes, yeah, wasn't glass. It was like an open area.
He just jumped off the cliff.
So wait. They had an open area where a little kid could just crawl in there. What? And how the gorilla not just escape through
there? No.
Shitty ass zoo.
Jurassic Park zoo.
Where is it, dude? Just go in there, shit's wide open.
Harambe story. Google, help me.
No, I'm serious. Like, how did the kid get in the giant glass?
Through your board now. Yeah, it was an enclosure, dude. Yeah, it's like an open area. There wasn't any glass.
Wait, was it like a bridge where you're over the exhibit and the kid just jumped over?
Yes.
Yeah, what the fuck were the parents doing?
That's the thing. I don't know.
The parents let their kid jump off the bridge and they're
moving. Yeah.
It's not a bad idea.
I mean, if Harambe wasn't like holding the kid, he would have. But he was like dragging it. Yeah, in our spirit.
What if Harambe was hella hungry that day and he didn't eat? No, I'm serious. What do you guys think could have happened there?
Like, he would have fucking ate that child.
Don't eat meat, do they?
They're
plant
eaters.
Yeah, so how is it really gonna eat the kid?
You're the one who brought up this point.
Dude, I don't have knowledge
of
gorillas and all
these guys,
because I don't study them.
Why
does he
black?
No.
We're all Harambes in his eyes.
Yeah. You think I have a white shirt and black skin, I'm a silverback gorilla?
What the fuck,
dude, I'm more advanced gorilla, dude. Except I'm not a smart gorilla.
Do gorillas eat plants, or do they eat meat?
Okay, let's see. Are they herbivores?
They're mostly plant eaters. But,
herbivores.
Yeah, they're herbivore. I never heard of them.
And the mom
pushed
the kid into the pit.
It says most. Most gorillas are herbivore.
Most, so some of them aren't.
I mean, that's what according to this. Yeah. According to Google Strudel, dude. Hello?
What?
Oh, they went dead silent. Because I was here. I hear stuff from Reels, Mike.
I don't know how parents,
Wait, his father, the kid's father, lengthy crime, dude. Kidnap and drug trafficking. What the fuck? What kind of parents this guy has?
Yo, no wonder, dude. What
the hell?
What kid has bad parents?
Parents of a 4-year-old boy. Wow, these are the parents. Wait. Wow.
Ooh, this way?
Are we still talking? Zoning.
Alright, this lag is pissing me off. I'm actually feeling bad for you guys. I'm making you guys watch this crap.
We're here for.
I'm gonna end the stream after the next match. Because this is. Dude, I have like 2,000 frame drops. Tomorrow, I'm gonna get my ISP and it's not laggy.
Wait, what are you gonna do then?
What am I gonna do? I can't stream like this, it's too laggy. Final round, fight. My phone is gonna sound shit. Yeah, so you're just gonna play MK after? Dude, just like.
I mean, the stream chat, dude, they'll be disappointed.
Okay,
the bitrate's not gonna do anything, Glenn. I had the bitrate on 2000, but it's still lagging. It's just something about the internet. Something happened this month. I don't think it's anything, like,
You might have some.
What? You might
have. I said you might have people over from Optimum. Like, check it out. Because that's what they did when they came here. And then it was like,
there's
some. You have Optimum at your house too?
Yeah. First, it was like a messed up modem. So they replaced it. Gave me a router too.
Okay. What's your up and down?
What?
Scorpion.
What's your upload and download?
Oh, you're talking about my download speed and.
Yeah.
My download speed is like 93. Or like 80 something. My upload's like 10, and less than that.
My download's 20, my upload's 10.
The hell? Damn, dude.
But see, look, here's the thing, though. I never had an issue with the internet streaming or doing anything. It's just, like, this month is when it started happening. Like, in April, like, 2 weeks ago.
Yes, it's kind of the same with me, though. Like, this thing, the internet is really good, then it just messes up. It's, like, really inconsistent. That's, like, my least... That's what I hate most about Optimum. It's like, it doesn't matter how much you get, but it's like, I'd rather have shitty, consistent internet than like, occasionally good, occasionally bad. Cause that's like, frustrating. Wait, I have like, a lot of upload, what the hell? 35? Holy crap.
How much do you pay a month for yours?
I don't pay for it, so I don't know, but I'm pretty sure it's like, 50.
50? Damn, I pay $39.99 for mine. Here's just 50 with that. Dude, I need that.
Probably do. They did mention that we're getting, like, more speed than what we're paying for. I don't know. I thought it was pretty funny. I asked KDZ and he said that happens. Tom. Yeah, like, yeah, I asked KDZ, he's like, yeah, that happened. Okay. Interesting. Oh, let me show you my results. I sent it in the general chat. Wow. Damn, stream chat is literally debating about eating meat and vegans and omnivores. Round two. That's hilarious. This is why I love stream chat. I'm an original stream monster, bro. Do you know that, Rio? Oh yeah, dude. Since I came on Twitch, dude. You know, dude, I was there before Twitch became Twitch, when it was Justin TV, dude.
Yeah, wait,
see,
it used to be Justin TV?
Yeah, it used to be Justin.tv, and then switched to Twitch.
How come? Would they come on?
I don't know, I think it had to be something with the ownership, like, I think someone bought them out, or they changed it. It was a blue monkey. I remember the blue monkey holding a camera.
That was Justin TV.
Yeah. Justin TV.
Throne defend.
Wait.
Alright guys, well this sucks. I wish I could stream more, but